says it. The referee has seen enough. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, sometimes, Peter, the game throws up a surprise that makes most of the pundits look a bit stupid. I qualify on this occasion.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.